That video is just heartbreaking to watch, to see those students hit the ceiling. And that video comes from the Ohio Department of Public Safety. It shows the crash, obviously, from inside the bus. This was back in December, where the crash sent 8 students and the driver to the hospital. According to a crash report, a Ford Mustang ran a red light and smashed into the bus and forced it off the road and into a guardrail, where it flipped onto its side.